I'm Kennedy Shoulders reporting from Sprite Field. I just heard breaking news that Bryce Harper has retired this year. And he's done amazing at the Phillies, but I don't know what the Phillies might do now because Bryce Harper has retired from the Phillies and they might need to recruit like someone like Carlos Stanton or anyone else that is amazing like Bryce Harper has done this season. That's Kennedy Shoulders reporting live for ESPN.